祝贺这次所有参展的艺术家们，你们用非常精湛的艺术作品呈现了一个既表达了中国的文化，又呈现出一种拥有世界的艺术眼光的一些作品。感谢上海组织方，还有上海艺术博物馆，用非常专业的整理搜集，把这些个艺术作品带到了这样世界一流的展示的场馆，带到了伦敦，带到了手工艺周。我也要感谢呢，在伦敦的本地的组织方，还有所有的支持的这样的一些机构和单位，大家齐心协力，能够使我们的这次活动，那么在有限的时间、有限的地点，还有呢疫情的特殊情况下，能够最大限度地发挥出它的效果和作用。
I found the show absolutely fascinating. The pieces on display are absolutely exquisite, and the workmanship and the craftsmanship is second to none.
For me, particularly, I love the cloisonné and the embroidery, to see the modern take and the historic embroidery. The wonderful oil painting-like embroidery from Suzhou was fabulous.
It's beautiful. It's really...really well laid out, and it's a really, really impressive artwork that you've got on display here. Inspiring stuff.
This year, because of the COVID-19, this is the only event I have decided to visit this year. And the quality of the items on display are good, and thank you very much for putting it on.